friends, we are here at Google Developer Days India and we have with us Kaz from Google Cloud team to share his experience. So Kaz, how has been your experience so far with GDD India?
I'm so excited to be here as a speaker of the sessions and I get the heat from those Indian developers and so exciting.
Super nice. Tell us more about the next sessions coming up in GDD India.
I and Anita will have a session called Android Meets TensorFlow, which is all about how we can bring the power of the machine learning into smaller devices, such as smartphones, iOS or Android, and as well as the embedded systems like Raspberry Pi. So we have announced a new product called TensorFlow Lite, which is a lightweight, smaller version of the TensorFlow that brings you the power of the deep learning right into your smartphone.
Super nice. Android with TensorFlow. One more question, Kaz. For the people who want to take a start in machine learning, which are the right resources that you would suggest to refer?
Yeah, maybe first step is to access tensorflow.org, where we have lots of the tutorials and the materials where you can learn the basics about machine learning. And also we have many code labs on the codelab.developers.google.com.
Super nice. Thanks a lot, Kaz, for joining us today. Thank you, folks.
Thank you.